In this video, I will show you how to fulfill an order from a Shopify store, and I will show you how to purchase and print a shipping label right from Shopify without having to use a third-party postage service. This is actually a fairly new feature that Shopify recently has added. But before we get started, if you're interested in trying Shopify, use the affiliate link in the video description for a 14-day trial. And if you already have a store, but you know someone that might like to try it, definitely share the link with them. And this helps to support this channel so I can continue to make free content. Now on with the video. So this is my Shopify store. I'm just going to go to the admin page. And the way you do that is just put in a slash admin. And this is my store. And as you can see, I have one order that has been paid for that needs to be fulfilled. But before I do that, I need to be sure that I have the shipping settings set. And if you haven't done this before, this is how you would add your shipping options. So I'm going to click on settings down here, and I'm going to click on shipping. I've already put in all of my shipping prices, but now I need to designate what I'm going to use to print my shipping and the type of shipping that I need. So by default, I just have desktop printer selected. I personally use a Brother laser printer because I think they're very fast. They're very efficient. The label is going to be more water resistant than the inkjet printer. And I'll, in the video description, I'll leave a link for the type of printer that I use. And I also use, what's called an internet label. It's a basically a label that you can print right from a regular printer. And I will also give you a link to that. However, if you do end up having really high production, you could always switch to one of these Dymo or a Zebra label printer because they are designed to very quickly just print labels, but that's all they can print is labels. I like to include an invoice inside of the package, and you would need a regular printer to do that as well. So now I need to add the type of package that I want to ship. So I'm going to click Add Package here. And I use flat rate envelopes to ship my shirts. So I'm gonna click carrier supplied packaging. And then here, if you click this drop down, you'll see there are many different choices. I use a flat rate envelope that's padded, this one right here. And you can actually order these envelopes from USPS.com, and I'll also give you a link to this type of envelope that I use. But they also have flat rate boxes, and they also have non-flat rate where you would actually weigh the package and then ship those. So now that I've selected my flat rate envelope, I'm going to click Add Package. And I also want to set this as a default, so I'm going to go ahead and check that. And then click Add Package, since all I ship is pretty much shirts and they all go in these envelopes. And now that's been added. So let me go back to home. And let me view this order so I can ship it out. So now I'm going to click on this order. And here is an option to ship order. So I'm just going to click fulfill items. And this just shows what is going into this order. And is asking the fulfillment method. And I'm going to buy a shipping label. Here's where you would select the type of package that you're going to use. I'm going to click USPS flat rate envelope. And then over here, you can see how much this is going to cost. You do get a small discount using Shopify as opposed to the retail price for the USPS, for the US Post Office. So we do save a little money there. And I'm going to click on Buy Label and Fulfill Items. Now it says that my label is ready to print. I'm going to click this download right here. Now here's my label, ready to print. I put my label into the printer, and I actually feed it through the front feed instead of loading it into the tray. And there's two labels on one sheet. This will just print on one label, and then you can later flip it around and print another label on the other side. One thing that you need to know, I'm using Firefox to print the label, and you want to click on Show Details if you're using Firefox, and make sure that you change these headers so that they don't display on the label when they're printed. So I'm changing all of these to blank. Depending upon which web browser you're using, just be sure that you have that turned off. You could just print on a blank piece of paper to try it out first to see how it's going to display and just make sure you have the settings the way they need to be. So now I'm going to go ahead and click print. And now it's printing my label out. And now that my label's printed out, I can go ahead and close this window. And you're all set. Now you can package up your item, put the label on the package, and ship it off. And as you can see, it looks super professional when it arrives in these envelopes with the professionally printed label, and your customer will be happy. And don't forget to check out the resources in the comments below. I'll have the printer, the labels, the envelopes that I use, and of course, the affiliate link to the Shopify trial if you want to try Shopify out. Anyway, thanks for watching.